All right, hey everyone, and welcome back to the last attempt I have at trying to get in the diamond, at least in this series. So I had two victories and then had two losses. First loss, yes, I can accept that. Second loss, fucking prick. Anyway, this time things went smoother, a lot smoother. People are fine with what roles they've got, blah, de blah, de blah. One thing I have noticed about this team, though, is they can be really damn tanky. Thresh is tanky, Darius can be tanky, Morgana can be tanky and make anybody tanky in terms of magic damage. Shaco is just an annoying little prick who's going to kill everybody because it's Shaco. And Ezreal will just bounce away. Our team, on the other hand, Karma can shield everybody, so that'll reduce damage. Vel'Koz Morgana, I don't know. I don't know how Vel'Koz Morgana is going to go, because I would say Morgana has the edge, because Morgana can, she can negate each of his spells and the knock-up that he does. He doesn't have any escape, so if Shaco ganks him, he's got to land that E or he's screwed. I've got Darius. It's a case of just make sure that if we do fight, I get a full combo off and he doesn't. Like, could go defensive, take armor. No, why would I do that? His Q and my Q are roughly on a similar cooldown. His will do more damage, but mine's will heal. Basically, I personally believe that our lane's going to come down to who has the better jungler. I know my jungler isn't going to appear until 6. Because it's Warwick. I mean, why would you appear at any other time? Karma Kate versus Ezreal Thresh. It's going to come down to Thresh, to be honest, and if he can land hooks. Karma, yep, her and Kate are going to be able to poke down, which is going to be pretty damn good. Assuming Karma can manage her mana and actually land some decent shots. There is no retreat.
Lassus cannot escape me forever.
Seconds until minions spawn. Yeah, he's checking that bush, fair enough. Oh, come on, be a good game. The first one our team threw, the second one we had a troll. Let's make this one a good one. Please. They're not going to do anything. Of course not. Shaco will be a blue plant and his jack in the boxes.
Lavish brutality.
I wouldn't, guys. Hello, Darius.
Chaos will follow.
He'll get two before me.
Approaches.
Too early. Oh, seriously? I'm expecting Shackle any minute now.
No retreat.
That should make him ding 4. Yeah. He shouldn't get 5 off it though. He should have missed enough minions not to get 5.
Destruction approaches.
Nope, he got 5. Oh, really? I win! Assuming Shackle doesn't appear. No Shackle, no Shackle, no Shackle.
An ally has been slain.
Good. Not so good.
Who's next on the chopping block?
How's he doing farm-wise? Oh, same. Aha! Go on, Warwick! Go, Warwick! Oh, unlucky.
There is no retreat.
Guys, get out. Oh, you're all fucked. No, no, tower, no. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright. And he's seen it. I'm too greedy. Should have went back. At least they got dragon off it. I'm probably better grabbing Merc Treads. Slain. Embrace the arms of death. been slain. Nice, well done. An enemy has been slain. That's a good sound. An ally has been slain. Oh, come on! They seem to always lose every fight. Man, there goes my pink. And he's dead. Hello, you little shitbag. I mean, I know he died, but still. Nothing will stop me. Someday bound to hit top lane. Oh, good, he came back top. Oh, I placed this in here. And I place this one in here. And I jump out in this little fucker. Oh la 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 la! I am nah. Is it not 4 minutes a buff? Must be 5 minutes a buff. Oops, my bad. Oh yeah, 5, 6, 7. So 1938. That's fine, I can live with that.
Escape me forever.
stop me.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah. Oh, come on, back out. Damn it! Fail it when I need it. Oh, dear to me.
There is no retreat. Destruction approaches.
I'm better getting more tanky stuff first. That didn't go according to plan. Way too deep. That was the clone. Did we get Thresh? Mix of every damage. Oh, nice! Come on! Aww. Slip top push. I can live with that.
There is no retreat. Next on the chopping block. Lavish brutality.
Enemy killing spree.
Nothing will stop me.
An enemy is dominating.
Well done. Destruction approaches. Lassus cannot escape me forever. Dead. Well done, guys. Well done.
Thank you. no retreat.
Damn it. Thank you enough to bait. Oh, Velcos. Dead. Tried to save him, didn't work. Can't stop four of them. Oh, unlucky. And not one of them's gonna die. Damn. But they don't have a minion lane to push. I shouldn't have went in on them. Oh, don't see it. Don't see it. Shit, I've seen it. Twin shadows? Nice.
Destruction approaches.
Ah, Shaco already beat me to it this time.
Who's next on the chopping block? There is no retreat. Stop me.
Come on, we can win. Nice, just finish. Just finish. End it. Make me happy. Make me a diamond player. Yes! Victory. Phew, that was a really bad best of five. Yes! Sorry, Platinum Division 5. I got a long way to go before I get Diamond. Anyway, Platinum Division 5. Yes! Graves Pearls. Graves Pearls. I don't even play Graves. What the hell? God damn it. Graves Pearls. Anyway, that is that, so now it'll be some diamond plays that I need to learn. I need to learn diamond plays so I can get to diamond. I keep saying diamond. Anyway, platinum it is, so that's enough. See you next time. Cheers for watching.